What did Emil Berliner invent 1887? Emil Berliner invented the gramophone in 1887. The gramophone was a device that could play recorded sound using a flat disc instead of a cylinder. This was a significant improvement over Thomas Edison's phonograph, which used a cylinder. Berliner's invention allowed for mass production of recorded music, which revolutionized the music industry.